What's up, everybody? In today's video, I'm going to tell you how to make a new texture pack in Block Studio. All the old texture packs now are not compatible with the newest version of Block Studio, and I just disconnected from the server. Well, that's convenient. Oh well, whatever. So you see a new texture pack tab here. Now, how do you customize a texture pack to make it look as beautiful as this? Well, they updated it, and look at this. This just looks like gibberish. Well, I'm gonna tell you what it is. So, this is Jason. J-S-O-N. It's a type of programming language. So, I'm going to copy paste all of this gibberish into my place where I code stuff, whatever you call it. So, they actually added a way to make skyboxes too. So, what is this? Well, this would be the normal Bloxed texture pack. It changes all of the Bloxed blocks. Blocks only them. I'm just gonna copy off this because I'm just too bored. And to what? Okay, I'm just gonna copy back all the. No, nothing. Yeah, this looks like it. So, I'm gonna show you what that thing is. Now, there's a bit of JSON code in here, so I'm just gonna copy it back. Okay, good. So, this is the normal blocks texture pack put in here. So, block atlas, and this is the blocks texture pack, blocks default texture pack. So, let's find a texture pack, a random one. This one looks interesting, so I'll copy that. Thank you, Starlight Boy, for making it, and paste it right here only. Copy, Control V. Now, there it is. Now, skyboxes. What are skyboxes? Well, skyboxes are a simulated sky that can be added to a scene using a skybox. A skybox is a large generated cube surrounding the scene with a sky image painted on each face. A little bit like this. Now, let's just search for something online, okay? Let's just, download this subscribe image and let's just put it there in the NX place. Well, no, you can't because skyboxes have to be JPEGs. So don't look at everything. I'm gonna blur everything. Where is it? Aha. So, I'll convert this into a JPEG file. And now, let's put it in, I don't know, whatever here. There we go, sub.jpg! No, that's not like that. You have to upload it somewhere. So, I'm just gonna post it on Imgur for you guys. So, you copy the image address and paste it in. There you go. I'm gonna copy all of that. Paste it in. Hey, wait a minute. Why are there so many skyboxes? Well, if you remember, Blockstop, all of the different maps use different skybox boxes. Bro, so much effort to copy paste. There we go. Now, what's the default? Well, I haven't tried it, but if I were to guess, I would say the rest of the skyboxes. So I'm just gonna code it. There we go. And now I'm just gonna copy paste. Apply it. And just go on a random blocks hop. Oh, there we go. Subscribe, baby. You better subscribe. Wait. Wait. Hold up. This is not the normal map for this. Wait. No. 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 Please. 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 I hate that skybox map. I hate that block. No! No! The ugliest skybox. No! Hey, but you have to subscribe. You have to. You have to, guys.